But good morning. It's a beautiful day out there. Just as the promise of spring, we are here during the Lent season, waiting for Easter and the Lord's resurrection. A time as the leaves renew, it's a time for us to renew, and a time when we need to look up to our Lord. So we're going to sing this song. Let's rise up and sing, "Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you." Years old. Later in in 1764, he became a pastor. And then as preparation for a sermon, he wrote the song, just as a poetry. Music was put to it much later. And so it is a wonderful song, and in modern days, Chris Tomlin added this beautiful chorus to it. So let's sing together, Amazing Grace, with the chorus added to it, My Chains Are Gone.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. 'Twas blind, but now I see.
Share, fast and pray so that you can form a new heart within me. Your powerful compassion for my weakness leads me to ask for mercy and wait with great hope for the Easter joy to share.